once you've been away. You're here a couple days. I've got all of the time.
I made a bow and arrow today in school. Well, it was like a 3-day thing. I started earlier in the week. Alright, so Tuesday in school, this kid Jeff and I, we do videos together in school. We had this idea for a Cupid video for Valentine's Day, and we went down to the gymnasium and we got a bow and arrow, an actual bow and arrow, but they wouldn't let us take the string, which is fine because we don't really need the string. And we bring it back up to my teacher and he said that it was a weapon and 10-day suspension and or arrested. So we decided to make a bow and arrow. We made it out of cardboard and paper and tape and pencils and yarn, and it works. I didn't expect it to work, but it works, and it's awesome. And I had to bring it home. I'll show you in a second. And my 8th period teacher said he was threatening to give me 10-day suspension. Why? What am I gonna do with a cardboard arrow that doesn't even go more than a couple inches? I mean, it works, but it doesn't work. So that was my bow and arrow all week story that took me days to build. So I have a challenge for whoever the die rolls on. I challenge whoever my dice lands on, whoever it is going to be. You must use as many shot angles as possible in your making your video. Yeah. So, hold on. See that? Right there? That is a 6. Everybody has to do it. Now, do I have to do this as well? Still not quite clear on the rules here. So like Monday person, Holly, if you could explain to me if I have to do it too. So that's it. So have a safe weekend. Don't go out knitting sweaters too hardcore and end up in jail.